crushed the Hornets 129-104. The Cheyenne Mountain hockey team trying to punch their ticket to the 4A title game, taking on Crested Butte. Whoa, they came to play. First period, Cheyenne would strike first. Wyatt Furta working hard. Puck squirts right to him and he scores. Cheyenne up 1-0. In the third, Noah Bonnet throws a vulcanized rubber at the cage and it goes in, but Cheyenne's wonderful season is over as they fall to Crested Butte tonight, 4-2. We continue with sports now. Avs captain Gabe Landeskog is not only busy being a professional hockey player these days, he's busy being a father.